The next morning, I read the stories of the brutal murder of the two police officers. I also read the witness's statement about the bullets having no effect upon the killer. I felt sorry for the witness, and I thought about how easily a person's mind can become confused when suddenly they receive a brutal shock. I didn't believe a man existed who could not be stopped by a slug from a .45.
With you.
Why was I? That terrible place and that man?
It was a nightmare. Do you hear me?
No, it wasn't a nightmare. I was there. And I saw blood.
Whatever you have here is unholy and must be destroyed.
Planned was indeed perfect. Only the victim is alive and the murderers are not. It's a pity you didn't know when you started your game of murder that I was playing too.
Ha 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 ha